first of all, I know I speak on behalf of millions of Canadians when I say that our hearts go out to Colten Boushie's family, his mom Debbie, his friends, and the entire community. I'm not going to comment on the process that led us to this point today, but I am going to say we have come to this point as a country far too many times. Indigenous people across this country are angry, they're heartbroken, and I know Indigenous and non-Indigenous Canadians alike know that we have to do better.